Welcome back. Lakshman Argonkar died on the spot in an accident between two buses and a bike on Monday. Lakshman was crushed between the two buses.
Lakshman Argonkar, aged 35, died on the spot in an accident at Raibandar. Lakshman is from Karmali. He is an employee of PWD. Lakshman got crushed between two buses. Both the bus drivers ran away from the spot. Lakshman suffered severe head injuries. He was taken to GMC for post-mortem.
आवय आसा बापूय आसा आमी दोग जाण भाव आसा बायल आसा आनी दोन भुरगीं आसा लग्न जालें ताका 12-10-12 वर्सां आतां काम म्हणजे तोच हो घरान सगल्यांक पळयतालो आमी आसा कामाक म्हणल्यार तोच म्हाका सगल्यांक पळयतालो सगल्यांक आदार तेजोच
Goa police have charged one of the drivers with culpable homicide not amounting to murder.
Pleasure bike chalitalo ani ti bus number G01T5853 ti taka dash chali ani to fudli bus yetali pale another bus was coming from the front G02T6338 ya bus cher to aptalo ani he suffered head injuries and he died on the spot. So police are going to register 304A that PC. The driver will be arrested.
A reporter from Panji, Devdas Kamli with video journalist Chan.
EMRI 108 will now undertake training of the community to improve its unique service in the state. The emergency service plans on creating a database of senior citizens and their medical history to improve its response time. 108 EMRI was launched in Goa in 2008 and has attended over 98,000 distress calls in the last 3 years. EMRI 108 on Monday completed 3 years of its inception in Goa. The services have attended over 98,000 emergencies in the last 3 years and has been hugely successful in saving thousands of lives. Director of Health Services, Dr. Rajnanda Desai, has suggested that training of school children and senior citizens can be taken up in accident-prone areas.
We were thinking, since the majority of the calls are coming from the Parvali and Verna area, we should take extensive training for the school children and the higher secondaries and colleges in that area. So that we start at some point, you know, and then take up the education of the senior citizens.
EMRI plans to create a database of senior citizens and their medical history to improve its response time.
Senior citizens face medical emergency more frequently than the younger people, apart from trauma, I will say. So we have actually, what we have done is we want to make sure that they register with 108. So when they call, we get to know their address as well as you know their condition, whether they are hypertensive, whether they have previous history of chest pain, whether they have previous history of any of these things. So without wasting time to take the details of address and other things, the same history can able to be seen in our response center and ambulance can be dispatched immediately.
A reporter Jason Suarez with video journalist Ravindra Dalvi. Harmar Beach, popularly known as Arambol Beach, needs immediate attention of the government authorities. This is one of the most famous and preferred destinations of international as well as domestic tourists. Government earns huge revenue from this area, but the beach is lying in a sad state.
This is the Arambol Beach, the beach that is featured in many films, including recent one Dam Maro Dam. This is one of the most preferred and famous destinations of international as well as domestic tourists. But have a look at the seashore. It is in total menace. There are no facilities for tourists, no parking area, narrow roads, that too in bad conditions, no lights. Except of sun, sand, sea and some shacks, there is nothing on the beach.
आमचे जे जाणटे हे जे वृद्ध लोक असतात जे बीचार आज फिरपाक येतात त्यांना थंय बसपाक कसली सोय ना तसेच आमच्या समुद्र किनाऱ्याचेर लायटी ना त्यांना लायटीची व्यवस्था एक बरे व्हडले एक दोन तीन फोकस थंय घालचे
Harmal has no police station. There is a police outpost situated in the interiors of Harmal.
त्यांच्याकडे टू व्हीलर असतात ती मोरजी मांद्रे आश्वें सगळ्याक भोंवची पडटा तेच्या खातीर ती तांकां पावना हरमलान इतको हें वाडला की हरमलान एक स्पेशल पुलीस स्टेशन जावंक जाय.
लोकल्स कंप्लेन ऑफ इंक्रीजिंग लमाणीज इन द एरिया. दे फील अनसेफ.
हे लमाणी 100% स्टॉप जावपाक जाय की तेंचे भुरगे कितें काम करतात कसले एक्टिविटीज करतात एक कितें नोंद आहा की ना खबर ना. तेंचे रिलेटीव येतात चडशे दुसऱ्या दुसऱ्या गांवांनी रावतात नेबर बागान रावतात थोडे कलांगूट रावतात आणि हे केन्ना हांगा रातचे येतात रातभर यांचा वावर असता आणि आमकां तर अनसेफ कहे दिसता आम्ही हांगासर सेफ ना.
आ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम हरमल विनोद मेथर.
The family of Vittu Shelke in Veroda, Kunkule is living without electricity supply since the last 50 years. There are just 2 kerosene lamps, no basic facilities like tap water and road. This is the shocking tale of the family in the golden jubilee year of Goa's liberation. Here's the report. This is the dwelling of Vittu Rama Shelke in Veroda, Kunkule. The house has no electricity supply, no water supply, no road or any kind of basic facility. They have followed up these matters with the authorities for help, but to no heed of the authorities. After the issue was raised before the Kunkule municipality, electric poles were supplied, but they were never erected. An electric meter board is nailed in the house, but without electricity supply.
आदिम काळात पण जसे पण लोक रावताले त्या प्रकारचे लोक रावतात आणि सांगून सुद्धा खरे दिसना की इंडस्ट्रियल इस्टेट पण जे हांगा असा ती इंडस्ट्रियल इस्टेट इथे टेकून असून सुद्धा या फाटल्यान पण जे घर दिसता त्या घरामध्ये लाईट ना.
यू वॉक इन टू युअर हाऊस फ्लिक अ स्विच अँड एक्सपेक्ट अ लाईट टू कम ऑन. सो हाऊ डज शेलकेज फॅमिली लिव्ह इन दिस एरा विदाऊट एनी इलेक्ट्रिसिटी. शेलके ओन्स अ स्मॉल ॲग्रिकल्चरल लँड. Children return home from school in the evening only to find a big task ahead of completing homework in chimney light. The 2 kerosene lamps are a source of light. But is this enough to study?
Art mele abhyas karta dolanchir pes eta divyanchir abhyas karta asta disna sarke.
It's interesting that Kunkule industrial estate is just 200 meters away from the area and this house is without any power. Vittu has appealed to the government for electricity supply, if not water and road facilities.
Industry itle lagi asun amka te hodia ami asun amko light nahi itle varsh zale to 50 varsh zale ata 50 60 varsh zale barkar bhi gina.
Shelke family's life is in itself a big adventure in today's world, and that too it's all happening in the golden jubilee year of Goa's liberation. From Kunkule, our reporter Ramesh Naikraut.
News from sports after a short break. Stay tuned.